Hey guys, it's Val here, and today's video is another Sims 4 YouTube video. So this Sims 4 YouTube video is going to be the solid color challenge, and I got purple. Miss Griffey actually gave me my color. I will have her link down below if you guys want to check her channel out, and I will also have the rules down below. If you guys want a color, then go ahead and comment down in the comment section, and I will give you guys your own color, and you guys can use the hashtag SimmingWithVal to show me your guys' solid color challenge in the gallery also. So yeah, 25% off. 749. I wouldn't get this pack because I don't know, it's not, I mean, a lot of people say that it's not really, like, it's not really anything special. Maybe I like these, maybe, but I don't think I'd really get this pack, to be honest with you. I don't know, it's a maybe. I like the dog doors, they're cute, but I don't really think I will. Okay. So today, like I said, solid color challenge. This is gonna be the house tour for Lilac Legacy. So let's go ahead and go to Newcrest. Hey, this is the wrong load. Exit to main menu. Let's exit to main menu. Wrong load. I am so sorry. So update about my life. I'm gonna start helping my grandma with my grandfather. My grandfather has, well, it's not that I'm gonna help her with my grandfather, I probably will. My grandfather has Parkinson's, and she needs help around the house, or just around her home. And she needs help with running errands, to clean up the house and stuff. So I'm gonna be helping with that. She'll be paying me. So that's gonna start tomorrow, I guess. I didn't want to start tomorrow, but oh well. Oh, and I need to clean my room. My room's a mess, to be honest with you guys. It is a mess. So yeah. So let's just go ahead and wait for this game to load. Okay, so I have 6 family members and a dog. So let's go ahead and tour the house. This is a house. I actually like this house. I mean, no, it's not that I like it. It's growing on to me. And this is the fence. So let's go ahead and tour the whole house from backyard to front yard. So this is what I used to decorate the house. Honestly, I should have gone the other way around, but I went this way around. It's okay. This is the front. You have 3 windows. The side, more windows. So let's go ahead and go through the front. I should have used different doors, but I don't really mind. So let's just go. Oh, we want to start downstairs. Okay. So this is the entrance. So we're just gonna walk in. And what you see first is the living room. So when you walk in, you go straight into the living room, and you have this nice wall, and then here's Grandpa, Stefan, or Steven, however you want to pronounce it, and he has, he's just in his bathing suit right now, but so they have a little, video game system there, and then these are their couches, very purple as you guys can see. Let's go ahead. And then there's a stairs, so you guys can see the stairs right there. And some more decorative items. And then, let's see if we can get into another view. And then here's the main entrance. So over there you have just the main entrance table with a little stereo. And then you have granddaughter Zara. So we'll go all downstairs first. So looking at this view, you can see downstairs bedroom. Over here they have like a yoga room, or relaxation room is what I've been calling it, and a laundry room, which I cheated, I added some extra things. You guys don't have to break the rules, but I did. So I added this stuff. And then they have a dog bed for their dog, Daisy. And then the relaxation room includes some... the relaxation room includes some... Or this bong or whatever it's called. And then it has a yoga mat and a meditation... What's this called? Meditation thing. And then, oh, and mirrors. I like having mirrors so they can just, you know, see themselves. And then after, or when you leave this way, you see the dining table and then just a little library and, like, the reading area. And then I decorated this living room. So here's some a painting of flowers. Then the china cabinet. In there, I'll show you what's in there. And then I put these flowers. And I think they're really pretty. And their bookshelf. And then, let's go. I'll show you the bedrooms after. So then we have the kitchen. And the kitchen's nice and open. It's pretty big. You have dog food, counters, microwave, ice cream, and is that coffee? Is this coffee? Yeah, no, it's ice cream and popcorn. My bad, sorry. Then the fridge, of course, and fruit basket over there, and then the trash can, and just some curtains, and then in here, this is kind of an awkward position for the door. I'm sorry about that. It was in a different position because the bath. Uh-oh, what did I do? I'm so sorry. No, I don't want to travel. Okay, so, the door, the bathroom was in it, or I just told you guys it was the bathroom, but oh well. The bathroom was in a different, it was in actually the grandparents' room, but then I decided to make it more, or because I wanted it to be for everyone. So I have the bathroom here, and then, let's go back page. Okay, so now let's go into the backyard, and I really like the table. So let's go ahead and go into the backyard. So the backyard, I'll just give you guys this view. The backyard, you have this, the grandparents have the way out. There's two doors that head out to the backyard, grandparents' room, and this, the main house. Then you have just a lot of purple, and this is just their patio, or what do you call this, patio? Yeah, I guess you would call it patio. They have a little grill, it's white, I know it's not purple. They can make drinks, a bar. And just a nice little chilling area for outside, and then they have a table. Monkey bars, I know it's not purple, but I wanted it to be more livable. This is cute, I like it for the toddler, for autumn. Then they have this, and this is pretty much purple. It's like a darker purple. Then they have the slip and slide. So let's go into the master, this isn't the master bedroom, it's more like a guest bedroom. So let's go into the guest bedroom from here. And I want to get, now that's the door to the guest bedroom, so, the grandparents' bedroom. Why can't I do this? Alright, where did it go? Oh. Okay. I'm trying to get a good view. Or, let's just go like this. Okay, there we go. So here is the bedroom. They have this pretty flower plant, or flower picture, sorry. I'm thinking of changing their furniture. I probably will, because I feel like they're just old. I feel like they need something a little less than this. So then that's their furniture and stuff. And then, do they have anything on, they have their mirrors, a clock up here. But yeah, I'm most likely going to change the bedroom, their bedroom. And then what we do is we can go upstairs. So this is where the stairs are. And the stairs lead to three bedrooms. You can go into four bedrooms, actually. But let's go ahead and view Big Sister's room. So Big Sister is Robin. And this is her room. We'll start with hers. And then we'll go on to the little sisters and then the mom. So this is Robin's room. She has this bed. And I think I'm gonna change a lot about this house, Robin. And a lot about this house. And then her pictures. She has a butterfly painting. She likes sports a lot. Her dresser. I think it's really nice in here, honestly. I just want to change the bed. Bookshelf. She likes elephants. This computer. I like this little chair. I really like the Sims pets because I like these little couches. Then she can go outside if she wanted to. She has a little porch out here. Lucky girl. I might have the mom have a porch too if I can. And then let's go into second sister's room, which is Zara. Zara's room is in here. This is her room. She has a lot of posters. She likes to draw, which a lot of kids do. She has her desk here. And then just decorative on around her bed. More posters. She likes flowers also. And her dresser. And then baby's room, Autumn. Autumn's room is really nice. I thought it's not too nice. It needs more decorations, but there's not really many decorations. She has just some paintings. Some more paintings. She likes little butterflies. That's her bed. She likes unicorns. And then kids' bathroom is in here. Just simple for the kids. And then kids' little play area is right there. And then mom's room, Stacy, on a walk. Stacy's room is up here. She has more of the master bedroom. Like I said, I'm probably gonna change her. Well, I didn't say it, but I'm gonna change her room. I'll probably use what I have for grandparents' room. So this is her room. This is her bathroom. I really do want to change or make her have a way outside too. So I'll probably do that. And yeah, that's the Lilac family house. So if you guys enjoyed this video, then go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. A big thumbs up. And I will. Oh, and then they have this nice tree that has light. Which is pretty cool. And it's purple. So yeah. So if you guys enjoyed this video, then go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. And if you guys want to see more of my videos, then subscribe down below. It's totally free. And if you guys love The Sims, also subscribe because I'm gonna be making a lot of Sims videos this on this channel, of course. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everyone.